Today, I'm going to show you how to make a Thieves roller at home. All you'll need is a bottle of Thieves, a roller bottle, and a coconut oil, an olive oil, or cooking oil.
Drop 25 drops of Thieves essential oil into your bottle, and if you add a little bit more, it's okay. And then pump the rest with your oil. Add the lid, and you're good to go.
Roll this on the bottom of your feet every night, every morning, and before you go out and see people.